Welcome back to my channel. Today we're heading down to the Emirates to see Arsenal versus Bayer Leverkusen. After picking up Grandma and Granddad, we had a quick stop to KFC. Onto the tube.
Go on and do your surfing. Jack, is he being weird?
On the way out of the station, we went to Arsenal's old home, the Highbury.
Let me get my camera in there, Jen.
I think it's only Leverkusen players.
We had a quick peek to see if the players were there. They weren't. It seems like we see this guy every time we go to London.
The Arsenal flag man. Oh yeah, on his back it says flag man.
The Arsenal even had its own DJ.
We've made it through, mate, haven't we?
Everybody has to get searched before we can go in.
Hey!
Sprinkles popped up from underground.
Take a look at the big screen for the Arsenal starting 11. Goalkeeper David Weah. Number 2, William Saliba. Number 4, Ben White. Number 6, Gabriel. Number 8, our captain.
The match started slowly until the 8th minute. This is what happened. One minute later, guess what happened?
Is it a bit noisy?
The Arsenal goal scorer number 19, Leandro
know at half time.
The terms and conditions apply. Best of luck, you've got until 11:59 tonight to enter. Here is your QR code. Good luck.
There's a lot of cheering because I fought on Saka.
Thank you.
crowd started a Mexican wave. Everybody was so busy Mexican waving that the Leverkusen scored. We had a nice time at the Emirates and I took a picture of the Shard.
Come on then, let's go. I thought you'd have joined in, Jack.
Here's your full-time match report. Bye for now.